Hello everyone, and welcome again. So, we are back with another Windows registry hack, which will let you add a fragment to the right-click context menu for a drive, which is very useful if you regularly maintain your computer using Windows inbuilt maintenance utilities. The trick is simple. Open Run command by pressing Windows plus R key, and then type regedit, and hit OK. Backup your registry before modifying anything by clicking on File menu, and then click Export. Once you are done backing up your registry, move to the following registry location. H key class is root. Drive. Shell. Create a new subkey inside shell by right-clicking on shell, point to new, and then click key. Name the newly created key, runners, and hit enter. From the right side pane, change the default value to defragment. If you want to hide this command behind the shift key right-click menu, then create a new string value inside runners, and name it extended. The last step include assigning defrag command to defragment key. For this, create a new key inside runners key, and name it command. In the right side pane, change the default value to defrag, space, %1, -v. -v switch is used to see the verbose output. That's it, and you're done now. To check and run your self-created command, open File Explorer, hold down Shift and right-click on any drive, and there you have the defragment command. Clicking defragment will run the command line version of the disk defragmenter. If you want to know more about other defragment switches, then type defrag, space, /?, at the command prompt. If you like this trick, then do share this video with your friends. Don't forget to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel for more upcoming videos. Thanks for watching, and take good care of yourself.